Miranar exclusive. Now, our citizens won't forgive and Miranar will not forget. As we continue to follow up on the Bulandshahr mob attack case, Miranar's Alok Singh has accessed the charge sheet of the Bulandshahr case. Last year, on the 3rd of December, gau-rakshaks turned violent and went on a rampage. A police officer on duty, Subodh Kumar Singh, was murdered in cold blood. Another civilian lost his life. 41 people have been arrested in the case. Five among them have been accused of murder. My colleague Alok Singh joins us on the phone line to shed a little more light on what this charge sheet really reveals. Alok, tell us a little bit about, you know, what the charge sheet talks about, which leaves them with the conclusion that this was a sort of premeditated attack on this policeman.
Well, exactly that in the charge sheet that is clearly mentioned about the Bajrang Dal, that Bajrang Dal was the main, the leaders of the Bajrang Dal that who were the main conspirator of all the incident that had happened on 3rd of December at Chingravati police post. That Bajrang Dal, Bajrang Dal leader that who's named also in the FIR, that Yogesh Raj, he was the one that who was instigating the mob, who was also not only hit the vehicle of the district magistrate, he also pulled the trolley that was carrying the carcasses towards the road to block the road, and he was the one that who provoked the people to block the road, that leading to such a big scuffle that broke out on that day, that leading to death of inspector. Unfortunately, he is not booked under murder, but he is booked under various section that includes rioting and violence. He is behind the bars. Apart from that, 41 persons have been arrested in this case as of now. If we talk about the case after the incident, that three separate cases were registered into it, and one was against the murder of Subodh Singh, that the second was murder against the Sumit, that who was the local boy that who was allegedly involved in the violence, and the third case was registered against the cow slaughtering. In the case of cow slaughtering, 11 persons have been arrested and all are behind the bars. Police is saying that there might be the possibility of more persons, and they are still scanning the CCTVs and still scanning the mobile footages that they were recovered, and there is the possibility of arrest more persons in this case.
Right. Thanks, Alok, for joining us.